too. Oh, I need some help. I got this big box. Oh, what you got? What you got? Oh, what you got here? Ah, oh, it's a box. It's a present for us to have fun. Okay, so I guess we best get going. It says turbo loop, spin and drive. Okay, let's spin and drive. Okay, let's open the box and see. Okay. Oh, maybe baby Charlie. Okay, baby Charlie. Baby Charlie, you sit over there. It might be a little dangerous, you know. Okay, small parts, you know, choking hazards. And okay, all right. Ah, big box. Yeah, Matthew got this as a present, but his house cannot hold such a big track. So let's set it up for him in here and test it out, make sure everything is working, okay? Okay, so let's build it and maybe we could have a contest. Who's gonna win, okay? He's got two cars. Looks like green and red one. Okay, let's open the box and see what's in there. Okay, let's go. Let's open and see what's inside. Let's see what we got. Instructions, Charlie Brown. Here's the instruction. Okay, alright. I don't know if it's just very difficult. Well, let's open and see. Wow, look at all the parts. First, we have to make sure we got all the parts. Or should we just build it? What do you think? I'm looking at it upside down. Okay, alright. I think we're supposed to build it like that. That's the picture. Okay, alright, let's do it. Okay. Have two cars. Alright, here's one car. Okay. Here's another one. Okay, so it comes with two cars, red or green. Who do you think should get which car? What do you think? Like this or like that? Charlie Brown gets green or Charlie Brown gets orange? Should we think any money more? What do you think? Well, I think typically Charlie Brown, you used to get red color because your fur is kind of reddish, and I usually get like greenish because my fur is beige, matches green. Okay, I'll get the green, you get the red. Okay, alright, good deal. Alright. Okay, so let's put the cars, got the car. Okay, and what do you do with the leather track? Let's study this, okay? Let's read and figure out what to do. That looks really complicated, yeah? Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of work. Okay, let's read and put the parts, organize the parts. Okay, alright, let's organize the parts and make sure we got everything they need. Okay, so we organize all the items in the box. Okay, I have a checklist here. Charlie Brown, I'm gonna read the parts and you let me know if you have it, okay? And you just say check if you have it, okay? Alright, A, we need two cars. Do you see any cars? Check! Okay. And then next, you need turning things, cranky things, red cranky. You need two of those. Okay, it's over there. Okay, and you need one piece of this one. Okay, alright, got it. And then you need, let's see, I'm the smart one. You're the blue color one. Okay, you need the one that has a triangle on the road marking. Like, yeah, that's the one, like sergeant marking. And then you need 9 pieces of the Santa one over there, the tracks 9. Got it? Got it! Okay, and then you need the curved one, 12 of those. You have it? Yeah, got it! Oh, I didn't even film you. Got it? Okay, good. And then you get this little head-looking one, black head-looking one. You need about 6 of those. Okay, got 6? Yeah, got 6, got it! Okay. And then 6 of the little cylinder-looking black thingy. Got it! Got it! Okay, and some kind of like, I don't know, propeller on the helicopter-looking one. You got it? Got it! Okay! And 4 of these, 4 of those little magnetic strip road. Okay! And then some other miscellaneous pieces. Okay, got everything. All right. Okay. So what do? Let's study. Okay. Okay, here's what to do. After we got all, okay, we got all the parts. Let's lay out the instructions. This is how the track's gonna look like. Yeah, okay, looks fun, a lot of fun, yeah. Got two cars, one for you, one for me. Okay, so first is push to separate the pousse pour separar. Oh, that's in French. Okay, it says push to separate two pieces. I got one piece, you got on the other side piece. Okay, let's push it in. All right. Okay, I think this goes like that. All right, so let's put them together. Okay, you put that side, I put the other side. Yeah, we did it! It's one piece, and I think we have to go through and do a lot of pieces like that. Good job! Okay. All right, okay, let's get going. It's coming together very nicely, yeah. It's gonna be a long track, bigger than us. Yeah, yeah. So tired, so much work. Yeah, I know. Okay, look, it's coming together. You're good at it, Charlie. Okay. Yeah, very nicely, yeah. It looks good. Wow, the road is coming on very nicely. It's coming out together very nicely. Okay, there you go. The pieces are done. It's nice, right? Okay. Good job. I'm so working so hard. Good job. High five. Good job. Okay. We are ready for the loop section. We got most of the road laid out, and now we're gonna make a loopy loop. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but I think this curve. It looks like seesaw, right? Half moon. Looks fun, yeah. I think that's what's gonna make the curve. Make a big loop. Alright, so let's put them together. Make a loop, okay. Alright. Look at it. Got big four pieces of the material ready for the making a loop. And it gets attached right onto the road. Okay, alright. Let's build a loop. Wow, it's pretty big, yeah, I know. The car's gonna go vroom. Damn, yeah. Push it back. Okay. In the shot, yeah, it's sharp, it's getting cut off. Okay. It's gonna be a pretty good track. Loopy loopy, there's gonna be two loops, okay? One for your car, one for my car, so two loops. Loopy loopy loopy, woo wee. Yeah, the car's gonna have a very good time going up around the loop. Okay, the second loop is almost coming. Yeah, two loops, good, right? One for you and one for me. Yep. Oh, guys, yeah, we are guys. We enjoy building things, right? Yeah, we're good with our hands, yeah. Wow, loopy loopy loop. Loopy loopy loop. Peekaboo, peekaboo. Hi. Peekaboo, peekaboo. Wow, the loop is coming along very nicely, yeah. That's, I don't know how the cars were, the 360 on that. That's what the box said, that they were going loopy loop. I don't know if they could make it. I hope they could. Is bigger than the other loop. I hope we are doing a good job. We're not even looking at the instruction manual. Yeah, I don't want to look at the instruction manual, do you? No, we don't need that stuff. We are men. We are guys. We know how to do it without looking at that stuff. Look, we almost finished the loops already. Oh, it's fun. The cars are going to have a lot of good time in there. Loopy, loopy, loop, 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 loop. I think we have more than halfway done. Okay, alright, let's resume. Okay, let's make the road that connects to the loops or something. Alright, let's continue. I think the loop is the highlight of the track, so we did the hard part. I'm so tired, we've been working so long, but it's almost coming through. Yeah, yeah. Got it, okay. We've been working on the railroad. That's not a railroad. Charlie Brown, good job! Okay, got it! My pieces around the loops, yeah, it's coming out pretty good, yeah, yeah. Got it! Okay, alright, the pieces in, yeah? Your turn, Charlie Brown. Okay, got it, okay, good job. Let's do it together. Got it! Got it! Like a roller coaster, scary. You sure the cars are gonna be able to make that loop? That's what the instructions said, that they're gonna go inside and loop inside, and then you know. Okay, be sure set up a nice track for the cars. I hope that they perform. I hope so too. Okay, all right. Looking good. Hey, look at that. Many, lots of miles and miles for them to traverse. It's a nice track we built. Yeah, we did a good job. Okay, let's do some finishing touch with some ramps on and tiny things. And okay, all right, let's do it. Okay, let's do it. The loop is looking good, and we put the cars on the track. And okay, so how does it work? You know, I think the cars have some contacts underneath. You know, let me see. See, there's some kind of metal contacts, and I think there's some magnetic field, magnetic that gets attached to the track. But anyway, okay, and it's self-powered. I think we power it. We wrap up this red thing, and it generates some kind of electricity, and the cars will go. Okay, so you wanna crank it up? Okay, Charlie Brown, you hold it. Let me crank it. I'm sorry, Charlie Brown. You got electrocuted? Yeah, I got electrocuted. Call my ambulance, 911. I'm just joking you. All right. That could have been pretty dangerous, yeah. Ready, guess it? Congratulations, Charlie. Okay, thank you, Charlie Brown. All right, it was a lot of fun, yeah? Yeah, it was a good day at the race, yeah, and we built a good track. And the cars really enjoyed it. Oh, nice looking car, right? Yeah. All right, Charlie, you want a picture with your car since it won? Okay, all right, let's get in the shot. All right, picture with the winner, just a picture to the track. Okay. All right, picture with Charlie. All right, congratulations, Charlie, the winner. I'm gonna take a picture. Say cheese, 1, 2, 3. Okay, you win, all right. Good job, all right, okay. Okay, I'm out of here today because I wanna get ready for the race later today, so I'm gonna practice some practice lap. Okay, let me get going. All right, there's nobody in the track, just me cracking it up. Okay.